On a sunny afternoon in August 1963, John F. Kennedy Jr., often affectionately called John John, was seen enjoying a Coca-Cola aboard his father's yacht, the Honey Fitz, in Hyannis Port. This scene was a picture of quintessential American leisure, capturing a moment of innocence and simplicity amid the Kennedy family's often intense and public life. The Honey Fitz, a 92-foot wooden motor yacht, was named after John F. Kennedy's maternal grandfather, John Francis Honey Fitz, Fitzgerald. It served as a floating sanctuary for the Kennedy family, providing a space where they could escape the pressures of public office and enjoy time together. On this particular day, young John Jr., just 2.5 years old, was the center of attention. Clad in casual summer attire, his youthful exuberance and curiosity were evident as he sipped from the iconic glass bottle of Coca-Cola. The sparkling blue waters of Hyannis Port glistened in the background, reflecting the lighthearted atmosphere aboard the yacht. The Kennedy family, known for their strong ties to the sea, often spent their summers sailing, swimming, and enjoying the coastal beauty of Cape Cod. The Honey Fitz was a favorite spot for these activities, offering both relaxation and adventure. The sight of John Jr. with his Coca-Cola, a symbol of Americana, juxtaposed with the elegance of the presidential yacht, created an image that resonated with many, encapsulating the blend of youthful joy and the sophisticated aura surrounding the Kennedy legacy. This snapshot from August 1963 provides a glimpse into a rare moment of normalcy for the Kennedy family, a brief respite from the political whirlwind that defined much of their lives. It serves as a poignant reminder of the fleeting nature of such moments, especially in the context of the historical events that would soon unfold.